Good morning all. My name is Abdullah Ishaku, Director of Programs, Freedom Initiative for Advancement of Humanity, a community-based organization whose goal is to have a Nigeria in which every individual have the right to access education, healthcare information, and quality of life. Our mission is to build a society in which everyone will participate towards the development of the community and the individual as a whole. Our vision is to build capacity in achieving developmental goals. In view of this, one of our developmental goals is to have a community free from disease infection. As we are all aware, the world is changing. The world system is already collapsing. We are facing a serious disaster. And this is not the time for our usual joke. The world is now a global village, and we are more connected now than we have ever been. The coronavirus is impacting the global economy like nothing ever imagined, and we are at an unprecedented and uncertain time. The million-dollar question is, what can we do to avert this? Freedom Initiative will be partnering with some CBOs, NGOs, INGOs, state government, local government, to carry out a wide sensitization awareness on COVID-19 in Yobe State and Nigeria at large. This awareness will start from Yobe State and extend to neighboring states in a couple of days. You can contribute to this awareness sensitization by donating soap, face mask, or sanitizer in kind or in cash to the following account number. Name Freedom Initiative for Advancement of Humanity, Bank, First Bank Nigeria PLC, account number 31454535713. I repeat again, account number 31454535713. I want to also commend the government for making a wise decision in managing this pandemic. Thanks, and God bless you all.